This next composition is about an animal that was brought to this continent by the same people that brought the violin to us, the Spanish and the Portuguese. The Plains Indians had been receiving visions and prophecies about an animal that was coming to them that they would be able to ride. And in 1540, the Spanish conquistador Coronado introduced them to the horse. It soon became a sacred and prized possession of the peoples of this continent, as it had been to the tribes of Europe and Asia. The Blackfeet and Lakota had no word for this animal. The Blackfeet called it the medicine elk. It was big like an elk, but taught them new medicine. The Lakota, they called it the holy dog. They had used big dogs to carry their burdens as they traveled, as they followed the buffalo herds. But now the horse could carry much more, and it could carry them as well. They became great horsemen, along with the Blackfeet, the Ute, the Apache, among others. And they named it the Holy Dog. I invite you to ride with me now across the plains, the prairies of tall grass. See yourself riding above this sleek, muscular animal. Feel the wind in your face and the power beneath you. Ride, Shunka Wakong.